Hi y'all, my name is Katie Norsworthy. This is about to be my 10th year on MA staff, and I'm here to teach y'all a short hip hop combo. I'm teaching the combo mirrored, meaning that you can learn it exactly as you see it and hear it, and you don't have to reverse it. Once you learn it, we want you to film it, put it on social media, and tag MA Dance Nation. So you're starting jumping with your right foot forward, crossing your arms, one, taking your right knee up, and pulling your right hand up with it, and stepping that back foot, two. I'm gonna step forward with that left foot, pull my arms forward, three, and then stepping with my right foot forward and punching, four. From here, I'm just gonna do a little roll with my chest and plie lower, five, come back up on six. I'm taking my front foot, so take that right foot back, push back your arm, seven, step your left foot, eight. So again, that's crossing, one and two, stay front, three, step right, four, roll five, up six, step right, seven, together, eight. So from here, we're stepping with our left foot and left arm extending out, and one, other way, and two. From here, cross, three, lean to the left, four. So I'm just slightly leaning over to my left. From here, brush back and look to your right, five, look back to the same position, six, step your right foot in, seven, eight. So again, that eight count after you finish, seven, eight, step left, and one, and two, cross it, three, chest, four, look side, five, back, six, step, seven, eight. From here, you're gonna go to the right and kick your right foot two times, jumping, one, and step down, two. From here, I'm gonna step back onto my right foot, or onto my left foot, three, left knee up on four. From here, you're gonna do a rondage onto a knee twice, so we just did. Kick right, two, step back, three, left knee, four. From here, rondage on five, knee six, rondage on seven, knee eight. So again, you just finished five, six, seven, eight. You kick one and two, left foot three, left knee four, rondage on five, knee six, rondage on seven, knee eight. Last structured eight count. From here, pull your arms up or do a little bit of a cool walk forward, two little head pops, and one and two. Your left foot's going forward, and one, again, and two. From here, we're gonna step our left foot to the side, look to the right, three, you're gonna look up, four, drop it to the other side, five, look front and drop those arms, six. From here, spin probably the fastest part. Your arms, your right arm's gonna go up, seven, bring it in, and drop it, eight, and right after you finish that, that arm is gonna come up and around the throat to the side. So again, after you finish those rondage arms, you rondage on your left foot back, five, six, seven, eight. From here, you kick your left foot, and one, and two, step left, look right, three, up, four, drop it, five, front on six, go, seven, and eight, and one. So from there, you have some structured improv. So we're gonna groove for three counts. You can do it however you want. So you're going seven, and eight, and groove however you want, one, two, three, everyone come together, punch in front of you, four. Rondage on that right leg back, five, drop your arms, six, rondage on again, seven, eight. And you can do whatever you want with your arms on that, have some fun with it. Then you're gonna do that a second time. So you finish, five, drop it, six, seven, eight. Groove again, one, two, three, punch, four, repeating the same thing. Rondage on your right, five, six, seven, eight. And make sure that you pick a pose right at that end. You're crossing, one, and two, snake front, three, punch it, four, roll, five, right foot back, seven, left foot steps, and one, and two, cross it, three, chest, four, look right, five, snake up on seven, kick your right, one, and step left, three, left knee up, rondage on, five, six, seven, kick your left, and one, and two, look side, three, up, four, five, look front, six, seven, and eight, groove, one, two, three, punch, four, right foot, five, six, seven, again, and a one, two, three, last time, right, and left, oops.
To the floor, she said, baby, let's go, when I told her, I said,